2020. So, birthday's in 2 weeks. My boyfriend got me Glarry instrument. So excited. Okay, we gotta open it. This bass instrument behind me, no brand. This is a Glarry Burning Fire bass. Oh. So, the thing about these imports are get higher in price. About 4-5 months ago, you know, they were first sale price was $89, and now they're circulating the internet. If you don't get it from the Glarry website for $120, they usually sell out on the Glarry website after a month of restocking them. There will be no links below. GlarryMusic.com. Hey, you want it? They'll restock again, hopefully. They don't raise their price. I have been playing bass for about 16 years, and I mean, I've played a lot of instruments, mainly Ibanez. I've had owned a few, and I've owned a Fender before, so just bridge and neck pickups are what I look for, and also the tuning machines, I like them to be two on each end. So this is the Burning Fire bass. Thank you. Oh, sounds nice. Very nice. Definitely not in tune. These straps are garbage, but I'll bring it out right now. This is useful.